there to Matai. Back to the point here. Well, great block there. Have Joe Hall, a former defensive forward of the year. Sangera. Down to Rob Sanga, shot. Ooh, stop. Hawkins looked behind him. The telltale look, but it was in his pad. Sanga still looking for number 100. With a chance to run this out. There's a man in front of the net. Oh, misses that pass badly. Wallace. Got ahead of steam here, now stops up. Hard pass to McClellan with room. And doesn't get the A shot off there. Oh, just missing was Mahal. I'm not sure the goaltender was ready for that. Turned aside. Sanger, oh, nicely played by Sagu. Gotta be careful in a one-on-one with Mike Sanger. A couple bodies go flying, penalty. We'll keep playing on. There's a shot stop. Cooper drills that one on net, rebound. Semi Sagu making stuff happen while he's in there deep. And center turnaround shot. Gonna be a glove hand pass here. Just over 9 minutes left to go in this one. 3-3 still the score. Out there to Cairns, and he tried to throw that in front. Oh, no one can find it. It's just lying in there. It's a turnover. It's there for center. Oh, what a cutback. Pearson right at the net trying to tip that in. Back to the point for Hare. Fans on that one. McClellan towards the net. Again, they can't find it. Somebody looking the wrong way on this shift. Two men right in front of the net. Sanger instead throws it outside on the wing to Cairns, and McClellan backs it home. He's a big time goal scorer, and you see why. The great hands. He just fires that home on the backhand as it was bouncing around there. Hitmen go up 4-3. Rolls off his stick there. Here's another chance. Oh! What an opportunity there. 2-on-2. That's off the post there. Justin Matai has it now. 2-on-1. And the Hitmen all back in their zone, choking that playoff. Turned over, Cairns coming in. Great save, Moodlar. We're going back and forth now, end to end. Great action. Oh, he wastes time in front of his net. Oh, that kicks off from McClellan. Shot on goal, and will be held by Mudelar. 6.5 left. 4-3 Hitmen. Johan drop back to D on this shift. Pearson, stick handling to Mike here. Oh, wicked backhander just missed. It's thrown out in front, doesn't work. Bullet drive by McClellan. Tony Johan coming back. Side by Hawkins. 3-on-2 for the Hitmen, an extended one here. Have Joel, they're giving him room. Oh, Gooman, good shot, just past the far post. And the rebound almost pops out for the Hitmen. Turned over. Oh, good back check. They're just gonna put it in deep. Johan to Chahal. Here's Pearson, shot stopped. Have Joel, he's cut off there by Gary Chahal. Oh, gets a shot on net as he's diving. Morning Johan coming out. Still going.
Try not to let the ball hit us. If I'm